What a collision. And now the reversal. Elias whipped into the corner. And there's the mule kick, drives Corbin right back to the center of the ring. And now Elias realizes this could be his opening. This could be his opportunity. And he's reminding Corbin of what Corbin did to him a couple of weeks ago when he dumped him off the balcony. And now Elias just has lost it. Elias is irate.
Man, I love this. This is WrestleMania. This is where you do this. This is what Elias needs to be doing all the time.
Oh, it kicked right to the side of the face. Now Elias may have Corbin where he wants him. That is it. Elias into the cover.
Come on, King.
Shoulders are down and a kick out by Corbin.